In this video, we'll walk you through how to manage language and keyboard input settings step by step, so you can make your Windows 11 experience truly your own. Let's start with adding a new language. Before you begin, make sure to save all your work and close any open apps. Then, click on the Windows Start button and go to Settings. From the left-hand menu, select Time and Language, then click on Language and Region. Here, you'll find the option to add a language. Choose your preferred language from the list, click Next, select any optional features you'd like, and then hit Install. This is especially helpful if you're learning a new language or working with international teams. Next, let's talk about keyboard layouts. When you install a new language, the default keyboard layout is usually added automatically. But if you need a specific layout, you can easily add it. Go back to Settings, then Time and Language. And again, select Language and Region. Click the three dots next to the language you installed and choose Language Options. Scroll down to the Keyboard section, click Add a Keyboard, and select the layout you need. This is especially useful for users in Europe, Asia, or any region with unique keyboard preferences. Switching between keyboard layouts is quick and easy. Just click the language icon in your taskbar and select your preferred layout. If you don't see the icon, use the shortcut Windows key and the spacebar to toggle between layouts. This is a great trick for anyone typing in multiple languages throughout the day. Finally, if you want to change the entire Windows interface language, not just the input method, here's how. Go to Settings, then Time and Language, and select Language and Region. Under Windows Display Language, choose your new language from the drop-down menu. To apply the changes, sign out and sign back in. This is perfect for users who prefer navigating Windows in their native language. If you have any questions about language and keyboard settings, contact us via social media so we can assist you. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and check out our other videos for more Dell and Windows support content.